And it is a long time until basketball season starts, but it's never too early to start getting warmed up. Check this out. This is the Spirit Squad member, Kevin Nebiger from Washington State University. And as you saw there, he took a backward shot while he was doing a backflip. He sank it all the way from the three-point line at the other end of the court. Wonder how many tries that took to get that just picture perfect there.